And today we're tasting the first production kite of the 12, of the Koala 12. We haven't had any problems and we've been riding for the past 2 hours non-stop and just having a blast really.